German art collector Cornelius Gurlitt, whose secret collection contained art allegedly looted by the Nazis, has died at the age of 81. A tax investigation discovered over 1,000 works, including paintings by Picasso and Matisse. He was the son of Adolf Hitler's art dealer, Hildebrand Gurlitt.